Civilization is a vulnerable thing, a whim of circumstance. At any time, the smallest flap of a butterfly's wings may set catastrophe in motion. Haran, an entire city wiped from the map. Those left behind there did not stand a chance. The world's greatest minds came together and found a vaccine against the Haran virus. Finally, mankind had prevailed against the disease. But people always want more. Despite a promise to shutter its labs, the GRE continued its research in secrecy for military purposes. It didn't take long for a variant of THV to escape into the world once more. The fall happened more rapidly than anyone could have predicted. The few who survived now live in small enclaves. The only means of contact between distant human settlements are lone individuals, brave or desperate enough to travel on their own across dangerous wastelands. They are known as pilgrims. Somewhere on the map, one city is still standing. A city isolated from the outside world. A city with special rules. Now, it's the last bastion of humanity. A chance for us to learn from history. And for once, make the right choices. Because every choice you make here shapes the future. Irreversibly.
What's up, guys? It's Vicious Vicious Gaming, and today we're going to be playing Dying Light 2 Stay Human. I don't know what we were doing the last time that we ended off. I'm not going to do that encounter. Oh, we had just gotten the bombs back, so we're going to bomb the tower. Oh, I'm so good at that. Oh god. Well, you wear me out.
It's a hand now. No order without strict law. Law and order. Ain't no other way to save us.
Someone is that so?
A hunk of skin out of Commander Lucas's shoulder. God, who does that?
What if we run into a demolisher? What then?
There we go. Oh, that was so cool. Oh, shit! I thought I was dead. It's just... Okay, so that's blueprints. Ooh. Oh shit, it has... I kind of want to buy that. I don't have enough, but... Is that Wolverine claws? Seriously? Oh, I want both. I want them, baby. Okay, how much do I have now? I don't even have enough to buy that, do I? No, I do. I do. I'm gonna have to go with the Wolverine claws. Okay. Inventory. It is Wolverine claws. Oh my god, that's awesome. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, dude.
Where's your father? PK's took the rest.
Damn it, triple damn. Because of that traitor, our plan is in danger. We must act quickly.
No, nitrous. We need fertilizer. Then we can make more explosives. The old night runners, they've got everything. And certainly all we need to make more bombs.
I know a guy. Lives on a rooftop. Friend, a foe. It depends.
Killian, you know him.
Hakon's friend, Killian?
Yes, Killian. I'll explain how to...
Another way, thanks.
Still here.
Smoking inside a bazaar? That's awful. How far away is Killian's house? Oh, it's not very far at all. Made it.
Killian, it's Aiden. Killian.
Fine. I will come into your house when I want to come in your house. How about that? Oh shit, I have so much stuff in stash. Give me your fertilizer. Oh, ha. Give me your fertilizer.
There's Hakon. Bingo.
Alberto, I have your fertilizer.
It's Vincenzo.
Vincenzo? I can barely hear you.
I wonder if he'll let me wait until morning.
I'm pinned down, Hayden.
All right, we're gonna wait until morning.
After me, I'm pinned down, Hayden. Another patrol. You have to do it without me. Join my dad. I'll be on the radio the whole time.
Me and your dad? You think that's a good idea?
We have no choice, Hayden. Hurry, please.
Oh hell yeah! I made the right choice there. Zip lines are freaking dope, dude.
This plant means everything to my dad. I don't know if you noticed, but dad's kind of awkward and unappreciated. This is a chance to show Carl, Sophie, everyone at the bazaar that they were wrong. What dad's made of, what he can do. He'll be the hero of the bazaar after this one. He always wanted to do something big.
That's exactly what I'm afraid of. Vincenzo, hello?
Oh god. Ugh, okay. We'll have to come back.
Vincenzo, I can't hear you. What? What do I have to do?
Hell yeah, I get some inhibitors too.
I brought the fertilizer. You sure you got this?
Of course I'm sure. And if I don't know something, I can ask Vincenzo.
The windmill's causing too much interference. Radio doesn't work.
Then I'll figure it out myself. It's as easy as pie.
You're certain?
He explained everything to me. Relax. We'll do. Me and you will do. No reason we won't do just.
Fine.
Like I said.
There you go.
Easy as pie. The bombs are ready. You're up. Take the charges and secure them to the spots Vincenzo marked for us.
Planting bombs. What could go wrong?
Everything!
Easy as pie, right?
Yes, precisely.
Okay, stop there, and then I can open up the inhibitors.
Like I said, easy as...
Okay, I have an upgrade available. We'll go with stamina. Okay, so we're gonna do stamina, health, stamina, health, stamina, health.
The bombs are ready. Hurry up, Aida. We need to see.
They don't suspect a thing. There we go. Climb, 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 climb. Oh, oh. Hey, got it. Okay. An epic stick, huh? Don't mind if I epically do. Resin feathers, coffee. Getting all the goodies. Hell yeah, dude. Oh. Okay. If I keep climbing... Oh, here's one, okay. Bruh. I'm like, just go up!
Explosives are in place.
Time for the fireworks.
Yes.
Would you like the honors?
I know how much this means to you.
Aww. Oh, no!
No. The detonator isn't triggering. Must be interference from the wind.
There it goes.
It doesn't look like it did much. Windmill's still standing. Hey, look, the rotor's still spinning.
Vincenzo's calculations. They must be off. It's fixed in a flash. Gotta see this through.
It's mine. What are you doing? An armed bomb?
Before the PKs get here, giving you an armed
bomb.
What now?
This one is guaranteed to blow up the whole Windermere.
All right, how much time do I have?
Let me count. It'll blow any second. Run!
But where am I supposed to put it?
Where? You have to go back.
And?
And plant it on... put it on...
By the base of the windmill?
No! That will accomplish nothing!
Right in the middle of the windmill?
I can finish my own sentences! Thank you very much! On the rota! You have to climb up to the rota!
To the very top? You serious?
The bomb's ticking, Ada. You really think we have time?
At least we can make it up here. Oh, are you serious? Oh, Jesus. That's where the time limit comes in. God damn it. Oh. Oh, barely. Okay. Oh, seriously? Dude! Thank you. Oh, shit. God damn. I'm fucking Wolverine. The fuck it is. Alberto.
I got my boom. you got them pretty good.
Huh? And we got them good. Without you, the windmill would still be standing.
Almost like the fireworks in 90. Even, man, I'm old.
And you'll just keep doing it.
Quit the bullshit, Aiden. I'm not that adult. Thanks for helping me. I know what they think of me. Of course I know. Tell everyone we pulled this off thanks to Vincenzo. Okay?
That's thanks to you, Alberto.
No. Thanks to Vincenzo, okay? They laugh at him. Laugh because of me. But now that we've done this, they won't laugh anymore. See, his old man's, huh? Not a kook or a failure anymore. Force the peacekeepers to withdraw. Say it was him. Promise me.
All right. Okay.
And tell him that...
That's okay. I'll tell him.
That I'm proud. Never told him that. Son, I'm proud of you.
Aww.
I'll tell him for you. I promise.
He was one of my favorites. Y'all tugging on my heartstrings like that. That's ridiculous. Oh. Can I loot him? I can't.
I still have to take care of.
You don't get it. There's no time to waste. We can make our way to the center now. Everyone's too busy to notice.
I promised Alberto I'd tell his son something for him.
Do you want to finish your business or play shepherd, spreading the good word?
Well, it's bad news, Hakon. Alberto is dead.
I see. But the metro is empty. There might never be another chance like this. Are you sure?
Oh.
I have to go find Vincenzo, Hakon. I promised.
I promise. I can't just...
Fucking errand. Hurry. Remember Sarah and Yana. Find me at their place when you're done. If you're still alive.
Oh. The crescendo. Crescendo, whatever it's called. Either way, the dramatic part. All right, got him. Yep. She ain't no fan of the PK, but whoever done killed that man, he's psycho. I tell you what. Boom. Alright, we're going to end it right here. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to hit the like button, comment down below, let me know thoughts on something, anything, really. I enjoy interacting with you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one.